Hey guys, welcome back to another episode. Today, I got me this Zubar wireless charging. It's a 3-in-1 wireless charging. This is my second video because after I did my initial unboxing video and testing it out, I got a chance to play around even more. And let me tell you, this thing is a must-have. Yes. So let me just go back to the features that this thing really has, is that basically it's wireless charging for everything. So it charges your phone right here. And at the same time, it will also, for your AirPods, you can place it underneath here. See if I can get that in frame. Charge underneath there so you can see that. And then this flippy thing right here, you can put your Apple Watch on top of it, which I don't have with me. But the one thing that I didn't think of using this for was actually my wireless headset here. So if you use one of these gaming headset that has wireless charging on it, you can actually use this for the HyperX gaming headset that has wireless charging, which is like right on the ear cuff right here. It actually has wireless charging. So when I put it on here, you can see that, well, I don't know if you can or not, but this thing is blue. You see that? Let me move this thing. You see how it's all blue right here? And then not only that, the headset has a green light that says it's charging, so it's actually on. Let me turn it around here. You see right there? So it's actually charging my wireless headset. I don't have to plug this thing in anymore. It's actually work with anything that has wireless charging, basically. So you can charge your phone just fine in that way, or you can just, well, you can probably just throw your AirPod on top of there, but you know, it does have its own space back here. So yeah, guys, very versatile charger here. I really love it. The more I use it, the more I'm just falling in love with this thing. I'm probably gonna get a couple of more just so that I can use for wireless charging, you know, headphones, and I have other phones that I can use to charge. Yeah, it's amazing. It's as simple as it gets, this thing. And if you don't like the little blinky light that goes on in here, you can actually like tap this thing to turn it off. So see how right now it's blinking? You can tap this little thing, turn it off. And it wirelessly charged 3 of my devices at one time. Love it. So there you have it, guys. That's my, I guess, updated review of this Zubar wireless charger. I found another use for it.